So guys, I decided to go on my VR, and check how much food I have in recroom, and it's probably near 5,000 tokens. I didn't know how much that is. I was surprised. Because I went to see at the store how much I have. I checked how much I had, then I checked how much they were. And I did not do the math, but it seems like it's near 5,000. I had 2 bubblebees even. And that's already 2,000 tokens altogether, just 2 bubblebees. And you know that usually recroom food is usually more than 100. Only like pizza and that stuff or not. And I have a lot of that, but still.